need you, Mr. Flying.
He
incinerates. Yeah, these ones are definitely a weaker to... Oh, I was about to say weak to fire when it just hits 6 damage. How embarrassing. A couple crystals here as well, but... Oh, useless. I'm pretty sure those are not useless. Anything but.
Closed.
It's closed.
Can we assist you? Luck be with you.
You can assist us, in fact. Right. So that's the entrance there. I would quite like to go the side entrance first. I want to see what's up there. It's piqued my curiosity. And then we'll go in through the front door. There's also this trash heap up here we could probably walk up. Actually, I don't think there's anything there. Yeah, it's just nothing. Just trash. There could just be leeches in there. Liches. So we'll see. We could buff up. Maybe we'll just use Bless and Heroism. So we figure out what's going on. It's a big empty room. Interesting. Okay, it's full of liches and a few eyes as well. Fortunately, they're not aggroing us. Which is very interesting, in fact. Too maddening. Oh, I can hear it. Oh, secret door. Let's get. Oh, I think it's on the other side of this wall. This might just be his loot. Armageddon? Armageddon? Oh, there's so much Armageddon. Okay. Wow, 4 books of Armageddon. I don't know if that is always like that, or... We just got a random-ass Armageddon spawn. Well, that'll be worth something. I could jump down. That might be suicide. Let's do a Lloyd's Beacon up here, though. If only we had... Could use Armageddon or something. Okay. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Okay, I see what we're gonna do. We will use Inferno. Jeez, alright. This is a bit sketch. Oh, are these guys resistant to Dragon Breath? Kidding me. Lich King? Lich King? What? Okay. I think this was a terrible mistake. Right, we're gonna have to bounce. Okay, we're getting out of here. Oh, jeez.
Can we assist you? Luck be with you.
Right, I think the key is going through the front door with that. Just taking way too much damage. Ooh, maybe if we kill a few of the flyers first. This might hurt us. No, it didn't. Good. Oh, it's so close to dying. 10 HP. I keep considering getting Karin water magic just for poison spray. It might be beneficial coming to the later stages of the game. Getting there with the fly, the air support. I don't know if the ones in that corner hit us. Oh, they do. Okay. Interesting. I'm not sure where the Lich King is, I can't see him. Oh, we only hit like 2 damage there. Oh, what is that aggro? I don't know if there's another one like slotted around that corner there, but I don't know, I think it's just the one eye. I have to pain split here. Shared life. Let's just do a few cheapy acid bursts. It's just you. Yeah, we're gonna have to save that mana to head out after we kill this one. Wow, imagine doing Castle Darkmoor like in a solo playthrough. I think you just have to run. You just have to run. Oh, and you? Excuse me. Yeah, so if you decided to do a solo knight, no, solo archer playthrough, I think that'd be quite fun. It'd be a challenge. I mean, people generically go like knight and druid because they're more designed for solo.
Be with you.
Paladin, like, I think Paladin would be quite fun as well. It might be a little bit easy, but then you could just say, all right, I'm not going to get, pick up body magic, for example. You could just do it with spirit, mind, and,
fixed.
Yeah, just say spirit and mind magic. That would be fun. Because mind magic has a lot of, like, well, I've never used mind magic, but it's got quite decent spells, like Berserk, Telekinesis is good. Some of these other ones, Charm, Feeble Mind, could be beneficial. I think, is that the Mind Guild there? Or is that the Spirit Guild? Have all the spirit spells. Hold on, let me just check out the mind guilds real quick. Cure Insanity, Psychic Shock, so you've got a damaging spell there. Feeble Mind, removes ability for target to cast spells for 5 minutes. Got Mass Fear. What will you miss out with? You miss out Weakness, Cure Poison, Cure Disease, Speed, and I can't remember what the other spells are. Power Fists or something? I reckon whatever way you look at it, any hybrid class is probably going to be easier than Warrior. For obvious reasons. Right, I think... Oh no, we're still getting dispelled. Yeah, the power will just dispel you. Right, let's do a quick save here. We'll just jump down there and fight the closest guys. Yes. We can... hop onto Flame Blast now. We'll just run about, kill a few. Hopefully. It's a lot of liches. Oh, this is so sketchy. Oh my god, right. I want to kill this one lich. Okay. Right. Right, we're gonna have to bounce. Right, we need to give... What's the healing one? Divine Cure. Right. Come on, oh my god. Right. You've got divine magic. That was our last divine cure. No! No! He died! Oh man, I just wanted...
Okay.
I wanted Zed to just try and... Helm Porter out, Lloyd's Beacon, but we didn't manage to get it in the end, sadly.
Fixed.
It's fixed.
There goes our 700,000. Oh, so sad.
Hello, come on in.
We don't even have a penny to our name.
Closed.
All that damage coming in was too much, especially like being unbuffed. I tried to do it with the Divine Cure, but just wasn't enough. Wasn't enough. Oh yeah, the followers die as well. Oh, Ripperoni. Goodbye, Carlos, and I can't remember the other one's name. It's okay, we've got a bunch of Armageddons we can sell. And we can just ID everything here. So we're going to need to be a bit more tactful when it comes to that room. Oh my god, we got some really good rings. Jeez, I have to sort that out once I head back there, or once I complete that dungeon. Okay, we have to do the rebuild. We need Banker and Instructor again. Shouldn't be too bad finding them. Got a lot of zones to explore, or no, we can teleport to. Felix, Beth, the guard. I don't even know if we had our plus 30. Oh no, we did have the plus 30 levels. Okay, that's fine. Squire, merchant. Thirsta. Can make a coffee for us. Different type of barista. Right, so that's there. Let's hop over to Mist. The duper. They're super duper. Oh, Keith the banker. What a man.
Greetings and salutations.
Look at him. He's got like a hawk. Higher. Thank you, Keith. Right. Instructor time. A bard. Jester. Negotiator. Okay, Enchanter, Rustler. Man, I was too greedy, wasn't I? I thought we could... thought we could take him. Just when all those hits come in when you're in strategy mode, and like, there's nothing you can do. Can't dodge him, nothing. Oh, Shelly the bank. Oh no, we've already got a banker.
Greetings and salutations.
Instructor we're after. Another banker.
Greetings and salutations.
This place is full of them. I probably shouldn't be running around with like one hit point. That's a recipe for disaster. Oh, Austin the instructor. Oh, look at him. He's got a Gandalf beard. So he gets 15% bonus. Right, we're back. The rebuild is happening. We're going to go head straight back to Castle Darkmoor. And we killed a few. Not a lot, but we killed a few. Right, I think... water walk. That's hilarious. You have to jump off a cliff. Right, how am I gonna do this? I think we just have to... I don't know. I think I can replace my helmets now. We can replace our gear.
I don't know.
So I think we're going to be put to sleep anytime soon. And then, of course, if we are, we'll just swap back. Okay. Oh, I'm just going to die again if I jump down. I know it. I need to kill them off in batches. (Laughs) Did your team survive, or did like... Or were you just not taking damage? Alright, we're just taking free damage. We have to get... Oh my god. We're gonna die again. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. Okay.
Can we assist you?
Luck be with you. Right. We're not getting good dragon breaths or positions for good dragon's breaths either. I think what we have to do is... You're gonna quick cast it.
Yes.
You can quick cast Inferno. Hold on. I can't see them because they're all underneath me. No, 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 we're falling! No! They're resistant to Dragon's Breath! Right. Okay. The resistance to Dragon Breath, so we can't use that. But what can we use? Prismatic Light? But that's not going to be enough damage. We could Sharp Metal and just plow through them or something. Oh, that's the Lich King. We don't want to kill the Lich King. Nah, that's not going to work either. Okay.
Can we assist you? Luck be with you.
We can't do it with buffs either, because we're just going to be dispelled. I think the key is maybe just getting down there, killing a few, and then porting out, and then just do it a few times. Yeah, there we go. Okay, okay, that's not bad. Hit and run tactics.
Can we assist you?
Straight back we go. Oh, I should have waited for... Oh, that's delish. Okay, we're saving him for last. Where are you guys? Sorry, my camera angle's a bit funky right now. Alright, back.
Can we assist you? Luck be with you.
Alright, we have to basically let Zed come back. Or get his turn back. Oh no, it's the king. He just wrecks us. Right, do a shared life there. Man, this feels cheap, but I think it's the only way we can deal with this section of the dungeon. Back we go. I think we need to head over to the further corner down here. Oh yeah, we don't have a Featherfall. Okay, okay. We killed a lot of them now. Yeah. Okay, not bad, not bad. Is that it? Have we done it? Have we done it? I think we've done it. Yes! Took us a few tries and a death, but all of that for 800,000 coins. Not too bad. Got a helmet there. Didn't know liches give helmets. Right, we are gonna have to loot everything. I'm not sure where we killed the king. Good learning. I think maybe we just destroyed him. Oh no, we managed to blast him over there. Nice. Wand, boots. What does this read? The fires of dead shall burn forever. Oh, it's there, the crystal! Huzzah! Memory Crystal Delta has been achieved. We have still yet, actually. Oh, hello. Hello. We haven't found the Book of the Dead. Book of Liches.
Got it.
Maybe it's here? Steal from the Dead.
Hello.
Death Mace of Infernos? Okay. Oh, Book of Liches destroyed.
Hello.
We've done it. Right, we can steal from the dead. I reckon that's going to tank our reputation. We don't need reputation anymore. So let's say yes. What did we get? Just some boots. Yeah, we lost like 200 rep. Yes. Give me your loot. All of that luck gear, not too shabby. And there you have it. Darkmoor completed. We do need to go in from the front entrance though, which we didn't. So let me just quickly check that out first. And then we can say we're fully completed with Castle Darkmoor. There's a random entrance there, which I never noticed. Oh, that just leads here. Okay, there's still a few enemies kicking about. So a few more liches still lurking in there. Might be some good gear. Or some gear. We do need money now that we died. So every little helps. Oh, I don't know if I can be bothered with this. That doesn't look fun. Okay. That. We're done. We're done. Goodbye. I am sick of that dungeon. Whew. Well, we got a lot of loot. A lot of rings. So, Let's have a look. I know. I got... It's fine. Money means nothing to us anyway. Oh, okay. Let's sell all the garbage. We'll keep the sharp metal. And then we can look through our rings and figure out what is worth keeping. Mr. Zed, let's fly.
Looking for something special?
Boots of luck. It's a lot of luck. We will hold on to the alarms. Oh, actually, we need to go to a certain dungeon real quick as well. I think all those can be enchanted. Death, we don't need that. We don't need. Don't need that crown.
Thanks. Come again.
Right. Do we have a Castle Iron Fist beacon? We do. Fortunately, I think a lot of those rings were already enchanted. But yeah, it's gonna be a. Actually, we could probably just do that on the way here.
Yes.
Right.